As for the Gamecocks, well, head coach Shane Beamer still soaking up the team's 31-30 upset over Clemson this past Saturday. Monday morning, Beamer tweeting this picture of the Palmetto Bowl trophy in his car, saying he had a, quote, special edition on the ride to drop his kids off at school. Yeah, Beamer not letting that trophy get too far away from him. Gamecocks also awaiting their bowl fate.